Very much like companies and industries, communities are in a constant state of growth. Taft, Texas is a great example of one of those communities. And in the past few years, the planners, thinkers, and doers of Taft have put together the plans, inked out the framework, and started the foundation of the next hotspot for both residential and commercial growth. Taft really is positioned for growth. Being positioned for growth has everything to do with not just the location of Taft, very close to an increasing deepwater port, quick access to U.S. Highway 181 and the Pacific Rail Lines, but it also entails the rebuilding that's going on even while you're viewing this video. From the new water and wastewater infrastructure and new sidewalks, to the second phase in a 7-year plan to fix and repair the roadways, to the revitalization of the downtown Taft area. And going on right this very minute, TxDOT has begun work on a brand new $802.9 million bridge that will allow larger ships in and out of the port and an easier traffic flow to and from Corpus Christi. Industry leaders have recently made their home in and around Taft with economic indicators expanding multiple horizons. These leaders will grow Tier B and Tier C businesses. Taft is focused and working hard to offer a high standard of living for families. And all of this with a school district that has a 100% senior graduation rate. And since 2014, each one has been accepted to either college or the armed forces. The city of Taft is positioned for growth, and not just because of its location, but also the current rebuilding and rebranding for an opportunity of new families and businesses to take root and join the growth. Consider this an invitation to check out what's going on in Taft. Position for growth.